Hi, Catherine from Twinkl here, where we help those who teach. On the Twinkl website, this long and short activity is perfect to support Key Stage 1 children when they're learning about measurement in maths. So let's take a look at it. This maths worksheet allows Key Stage 1 children to visually see the difference between short and long, giving them pictures to sort. This might help generate discussions about what these words mean and how this can be measured. When learning about measurement, it can be useful to start off using non-standard units of measure, for example, interlocking cubes, or building blocks, or even their own hands. Or of course, you can use this Key Stage 1 measurement resource as inspiration for some real-life maths. Or take your learning outside to sort real-life natural objects. And then of course, you can use your objects to introduce how to use a ruler. And if you need some more help on how to teach that, then check out this fantastic series of lessons from the Twinkl Teaches team. This long and short activity is perfect for Key Stage 1 children learning about measurement in maths. So why not download it from the Twinkl website now?